How to fix your account will be deleted in 28 days or 29 or 26 days problem. So hello everybody, this is Sabrina here to assist you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. First, open your preferred browser and search for recover deleted Google account. If you have deleted your Google account not longer than 30 days before, you can still get it. But if you have deleted it before 30 days, you cannot recover your Google account. Then simply tap on how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Here you can see several options that are shown in order to recover your account. First one is to tap on forgot your password. You can simply follow the steps to recover your Google account or password by clicking on this highlighted section. Then answer the questions asked by them as best as you can. If you still have the trouble, try on other steps. Next is to reset your password when prompted. If you are inside of your Google account by the first step, you should reset your password in order to make it safe and stronger. Next option is to tap and forget the email address you used to sign in. If you forgot the email address you used to sign in, tap on this highlighted follow these steps section. And then simply tap on your email and then tap on next. And then enter your first name and last name. Tap on next again. And follow the instructions to confirm it's your account. You'll find a list of usernames that matches your account. Next is, if you have recently deleted your Google account, you can follow the steps to recover your account by clicking on this highlighted recover account section. From here, you can simply follow these steps and get back your account. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.